Hello everyone, I'm going to discuss about science topic, that is myopia, which is a major refractive defect of vision. Myopia or nearsightedness. So what is nearsightedness? The objects which are placed near to the eye, they are clearly visible to the eye, and the objects which are far from the eye, they are not clearly visible, they are blurred. So that is the condition of the myopia. So as you can see, I have given two pictures. In the first picture, it is an eye which is affected with the myopia, and the picture which is below, that is an eye which is a myopic eye, but it has been corrected with the help of a concave lens. Okay, so in the above figure, suppose I have an object in front of an eye and it is far, and the rays of the light are directed from the object to the convex lens of the eye. Now the property of the convex lens is that it converges the rays of the light. So the human convex lens will also converge the light at a point. Now in a myopic eye, it will converge at a point which is in front of retina, not at retina, but earlier, a point which is earlier than the retina or in front of retina. So as you can see, this point, this is a retina, and this is the point which is in front of retina. So this is a myopic eye. So how we can correct it? To correct it, we need to use the concave lens. What is the property of concave lens? That when rays of light pass through that lens, it diverts the rays of the light. Then after diverting, when it passes through the convex lens, the rays are converged properly at the retina. So due to that, blurring is eliminated. Till now, we have discussed about what is myopia and how can we correct myopia with the help of concave lens. Now, what are the causes of myopia? There are two main causes of myopia. First, the size of the eyeball is large. Second, focal length is small. Thanks for watching my video. If you like it, please like, share, and subscribe.